just half an hour north of the tourist town of Khao Lak, 18 meters down in the Andaman Sea, lies an old tin mining vessel, the Bunzong wreck. This old wreck is now full of life, hidden in every nook and cranny. It sits on the sandy seabed and is visited by divers and plenty of marine creatures every day.
There's a wild wind blowing down the corner of my street. Every night there the headlights are glowing. There's a cold war coming on the radio I heard. Baby, it's a violent war.
Yeah.